teacher. My name is Shreya Sharadra Shraddha Khairi. I study in first standard, division A2. Today I am going to talk on my EVS project, traffic signal. Traffic lights are used to control traffic movements on road, junctions and pedestrian crossing. First traffic signal was used in London. It has three universal colors. Which are they? Red, yellow and green. The different colors of lights tells driver what to do. Red light on means all the vehicles should stop at the signal. Yellow light on means all the vehicles should get ready either to stop or to go. Green light on means all the vehicles should start driving or keep driving. We all should follow the safety rules to avoid accidents and traffic jams. Do not use mobile phones while driving. Use seat belts and wear helmets for our safety. First ride can be a last ride if driver do not follow the traffic rules. So please drive safe, follow all the traffic rules to stay safe.